This is amazing! We've been through so many battles without a scratch!
Yeah! We are so tough!
Yes, it's not fun at all to get hurt, even if we can heal wounds.
Though I have to say it's usually exhilarating to see enemies in pain.
You're scary.
Battle scars are the true mark of a man. What's the point of a battle if you don't get hurt?
Oh, you like getting hurt?
That's not what I'm saying.
I don't get you at all.
I get the feeling Rita likes doling out pain more than she likes receiving it.
I do.
You're pretty scary yourself.
Estelle, step out of it!
Hey, do you mind if I have a gel?
Carol, I don't really think you should eat those unless you need them.
But I can't stop thinking about how good they taste! Or the smooshy way they feel between my teeth!
I noticed we've had fewer gels lately. You've been snacking on them, haven't you?
I want them so badly I can't sleep. And here you've been eating them while we weren't looking?
I haven't been doing anything like that. Wait, Rita, you were losing sleep over gels?
No, of course not. What are you talking about?
They're not snacks, you know. They might be small, but they're pretty expensive.
I can't say I like their taste or texture very much.
Perhaps they're not too pleasing to a princess's palate.
No, that's not it. I don't think they're that good either.
I'm addicted to their simple taste. You just don't get it.
Gels were made sweet and soft so they'd appeal to children, after all.
Are you saying my sense of taste is childish?
What's the matter with that? You are both children.
Thank you.
guess this is how it has to be.
Isn't there some other way besides fighting?
No need for mercy here.
Let's get this over with.
We'll be right back.
What sort of technology is this? I can't understand how it takes the image of Baul from our heads and turns it into a game. Well, well. So there are things not even our genius mage understands.
You know, this whole town is full of stuff we don't understand.
So what? If it's fun, it's fun.
Maybe that works for happy-go-lucky Raven, but I need to understand what's around me. I think there's some truth in what Raven's saying. Even if you can't unravel certain mysteries, it doesn't change the fact that what's fun is fun.
You see? You see? Judith, darling, unlike someone here, you sure know what's important. You and me, we're on the same wavelength.
I wonder what would come up on the screen if it showed what the old man was thinking.
I don't even want to imagine it. In fact, I'm sure we couldn't imagine it if we tried.
Guess this is how it has to be.
Isn't there some other way besides fighting?
No need for mercy here.
Let's get this over with.
Hey, help me out when I'm casting.
Okay.
Beating up the earth is a sacrifice my body to crush my enemies.
All right.
We've beaten all the world's giganto monsters!
I was a little spooked at first, but we did it!
We probably couldn't have done it if they gathered together like normal monsters.
Maybe they were just really territorial. That could have helped us beat them.
And we got a lot of valuable materials, too, since they were a lot stronger than normal monsters.
Yeah, it was a lot of hard work, but it was worth it.
And defeating all of the Giganto monsters will help Brave Vesperia's reputation as well. How? It's a few monsters in parts of the world people have only heard stories about.
Yeah, these guys aren't the kind you run across unless you set out to.
Well, what's wrong with just being happy about it?
You don't seem too happy, Yuri.
Yeah, I mean, I feel a sense of accomplishment, but also kind of empty.
Me too. Every time I beat a really tough enemy, I feel a little lonely inside.
I'm pretty sure that's just the two of you.
These fighting addicts, I swear.
Thank you. Thank you.